Number 19, the nose. Mr. Luxury Yacht, do sit down, please.
Ah, no, my name is spelt Luxury Yacht, but it's pronounced Throatwobbler Mangrove.
Ah, well, do sit down then, Mr. Throatwobbler Mangrove.
Thank you.
Now, what seems to be the trouble?
I'd like you to perform some plastic surgery on me.
I see. And which particular feature of your anatomy is causing you stress?
Well, for a long time now, in fact, even when I was a child, whenever I left home to catch a bus or to catch a train,
right.
And even my tennis has suffered, actually.
Yes, but to be absolutely blunt, you're worried about your enormous hooter.
No.
No?
Yes.
And you want me to hack a bit off?
Please.
Fine. It is a startler, isn't it? do you mind if I...
What?
Oh, no, nothing, then. Well, I'll just examine your nose. Mr. Luxury Yacht, this nose of yours is false. It's made of polystyrene. And your own hoot is a beaut. No pruning necessary.
I'd still like the operation.
Well, you've had the operation, you strange person.
Please do an operation.
Well, all right. All right. But only if you'll come on a camping holiday with me.
He asked me! He asked me!